And we ask him like the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us in Hadith Sayyidah Aisha, what? Allahumma innaka afuwun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anna. Allahumma innaka afuwun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anna. Last thing, important difference between maghfira and afu. Huh? Maghfira, ya Allah, give me maghfira. You've done a sin, you want maghfira. Allah does not account you for it and covers you. Afu is erased entirely. There's nothing. Afu. Maghfira, you're forgiven. It's there, but you will not, ya Allah, pass. Pardon. Huh? Afu is clean. That's why Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, out of his love for us, is teaching us to ask Allah for what? Allahumma innaka afu. Ya Allah, you love to erase our sins. Tuh Kareem, you are generous. Tuhibbul afu. You love to do that. Fa'afu anna. Allahumma innaka afuun kareemun. Tuhibbul afwa. Fa'afu anna ya rabbal alameen. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad.